We found this dog here on the street, and she's in pretty much horrible condition, but our first neighbor told that she will adopt her after we make her a haircut and take a bath. So, because my wife is a groomer, now we will take a switch and I will take a camera and she will take this.
Unfortunately.
Let's go.
Like one of you said once, I don't like this girl in front of camera. Her husband is much better. She knows English well. She's so confused. I know, girl, I feel you. I would also rather watch my husband than me, but it is what it is. How much of you think the same? Should I put Bunny in front of camera more often? Please tell me so I can tell him. Also, guys, how were your holiday and New Year? Did you make any wishes? I love to speak with you in this way because, unfortunately, I don't have enough time to answer every comment. So this is an opportunity for me to talk to you because I feel like we know each other. Like we are friends, friends who respect and support each other. You share with us your personal stories about your dogs and cats, grooming experiences, life situation, and your feelings, as well as we do with you. All that makes me so proud of our community, which is larger by approximately 1,000 new people every single day. Thank you for that feeling. If you are new to our channel, now is the right moment to click the subscribe button and become a part of our special community. Okay, this emotional part in the spirit of Christmas is over now. Let's get back to today's start. Her name is Coco. She's a very calm and good dog. Today is Coco's makeover day and I'm sure that she will feel much better after the haircut. Just as you see, I have two clippers at this moment because I use two types of blades and it's much easier to change the clipper than to change the blade. And why do I use two types of blades? Because blade number 7FC shaves hair on 3.2 mm, which is better looking. But blade number 10 is here to shave parts that are too matted and 7FC can't go through. I didn't mention that her hair is obviously matted and neglected. Her previous owner is a jerk. But I don't want to go there, not today. She's adopted, she will be groomed, and a better life waiting for her. That is the most important thing. I tell you, today all is in the spirit of Christmas. How is it possible that this foxtail grass is so much boring and persistent? I'm sick of it. Look at that. Unbelievable. In one of the previous video, I talked about what happens with dogs' bodies when nails are too long, so you can check it out after you watch this video. Don't worry, I will put that link in the description. She would walk much better now. As always, shaving paws for hygiene and to protect them from foxtails. So she wouldn't be shaved down completely, I will make nice mini hairstyles on the tail and the ears.
And we are done with this dog. I hope you like this haircut, especially the ears and the tail. Now I'm going to bring this dog to her new owner, our neighbor. And yeah, that's it. And one more thing, we will give 50 bucks for this dog, because on the previous videos on our channel you can see that we give $100 for every dog who have the owner, and 50 bucks will be okay. Let's go. Thanks to my wife, great cameraman and a great groomer. Thanks for watching. Yeah, thanks for watching. Click subscribe and like. Let's go.